happiness throughout the journey. If you also want to know the secret how to be happy and how to maintain then that happiness in your life. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel English with Dihati Ma'am. Hope you are doing great. And friends, in today's video I'm going to talk about a secret of happiness. How to be happy in our life. How to maintain that balance. How to have a stable life. And this thing I have chosen for you to, because there are so many people, they are facing problem. Okay, they are facing some health issues, financial issues, so many problems. Being a human, we also have some hardships in our life. So how can we manage that balance? How can we manage everything? And while facing all these things, how can we be happy? So if you want to know, then just stick to this video till the very end. तो दोस्तों, आज मैं आपको ये बताऊंगी कि हमें खुश कैसे रहना है, खुश कैसे रहना है. ओके फ्रेंड्स, सो विदाउट एनी फर्दर डू लेट्स गेट इनटू द वीडियो. सो फ्रेंड्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू नरेट अ स्टोरी एंड इट्स अ स्टोरी अबाउट एन ओल्ड लेडी हु यूज्ड टू लिव इन अ विलेज. ओके, सो द स्टोरी इज लाइक दिस. वंस अपॉन अ टाइम देयर वॉज अ विलेज एंड इन दैट विलेज देयर यूज्ड टू लिव एन ओल्ड लेडी. And that lady was famous about her happiness. She used to be happy throughout the day and throughout the time, throughout her life's journey. And people, they were so wondered about how could she manage to be happy even in hardships, even in problems. Then one person, he was very intrigued to know about that thing. And then he went to the lady and asked, "Oh grandma, could you please tell me how can you manage, how can you lead a life full of happiness and how can you always be happy? I'm also a human being just like you, but I'm not able to be happy. I have so many things as compared to you. Still, I always curse myself, I always degrade myself." So the old lady, then she started telling, you know son, once I was also just like you. In my life, there was nothing. There was only problems in my life. Though there was no problem, still I used to think only about problems in my life. Instead of giving my attention to the thing which I had, I didn't focus on anyone. And later on, I got married, I had children, and then after some days, my husband, he got sick, and just because of I was not so rich, so I couldn't get the proper treatment to my husband, and that's why my husband, he passed away. And later on, after my husband's death, I started crying. I used to cry throughout the day. I cried and cried and cried a lot, and I was busy only in that thing. And meanwhile, my children, they were also not getting my love. I was not showering my love on them. Then, as a result of this, my children, they also started falling sick. And then I got to know, then I got the realization, then I realized, whatever I was doing wrong. I know that right now I don't have my husband with me, but at least my children are there. My children are my future, so I have to be happy for my children. And after getting this realization, then I started making myself happy. Even in my bad time, I always used to be happy. And this is the reason, even in my hardships, I always be happy. So after that, the person, he asked, "Okay, it's okay, you can say I am happy, okay, throughout the day. Or in my all situations, I'll be happy. But how can you be happy if you are facing some problems, if you are struggling in your life? How can you navigate through all these problems being happy?" Then the lady told, "You know, in life, what we have to do, we have to think about what we have, not what we don't have. We start cursing ourselves just because of I haven't acquired that thing or this thing. We are human being, and being a human, we have tendency to only try to approach something. We always try to have lots of materialistic thing in our life. Money doesn't bring happiness in your life. There is no doubt money is important just to survive. After that, there's no need to money. But nowadays, everyone is running behind money. Money, money, money. We just want more money. I just want to grow my business. I just want to go abroad. That's the thing. And we leave everything behind us. Our family members, our parents, our neighbors, our childhood, everything. So, what you need to do, you have to find happiness in small, small things. Just like you are facing hardships, okay? You are having some trouble in your life. Then at least you should be thankful to God, at least for being able to live life, for being able to enjoy that day. You can have a look in nature. There are birds, there are sun. You can see the rising sun. You can see birds are chirping over there. And there's so many things to be thankful for. So, instead of cursing yourself, instead of cursing God, okay, instead of finding faults in God, instead of finding faults in God's plan, try to understand who is the reason for your problems in your life. It's only you. When you think about only problems, then God always sends problem in your life. So it means you have to change your mindset. And if you're a kind of person who is able to manage that, like stable, if you can be stable in your life, nothing matters, means it doesn't matter what happens in your life, you in your problems you don't feel like I'm stuck in somewhere, and in your happiness it doesn't like that, you are over the moon. You have to try to manage that balance, and if you are able to do all these things in your life, then you can live the life of its fullest. And I'm sure that now you got the idea. And after hearing this story, then the person got the idea. And then he went. And later on, he also told this story to all the villagers. And after that, within a couple of days, all the villagers from that village started living life always with happiness. And ever since, they always lived happy forever. So what about you? Why are you not so happy? Are you facing problems in your life? Are you facing hardships in your life right now? At least think about what you have. I know that. At least you don't have anything. But at least you have your family, your parents, your wife, your children, your friends. They are the reason for your happiness. And if you don't have even those, then at least you are able to live your life. You have all the body limbs. You have all the body parts. You are able to see. You can see. You can hear. You can speak. You can breathe. You have a healthy body. You have a fit and fine body. At least you should be thankful for this to God. And this, because of this, you can make sure that I am happy. So instead of thinking about what you don't have, just give your attention what you have in your life. And then no one can make you unhappy. No one can make you unhappy and no one can dominate you. It's totally your mindset. What kind of mindset do you have? Do you have negative mindset or positive mindset? It's totally up to you. So try to make sure that from today onwards that you are always happy. Even in your difficult situations, even in your problems. Try to have a smile on your face. Not to show, not to pretend. Means ki aapko dil se khush rehna hai. And I think you got the idea. And I hope you liked that video. And if you definitely liked, then just please like this video and share this video. And make sure that you are going to subscribe my channel before leaving. And we will meet in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.